I now have Mr. Horsey as a pet. I wish to ride upon your back. Is that okay? Hey guys, what's up? Look at that bunny hopping around. He looks like a friggin' awesome man, awesome guy. Like the song. Anyways, welcome back to Mo Creatures Hobos. Welcome back to the mod series, Hobos. Last episode was Mo Creatures, and this mod is featuring more creeps and weirdos, and also Not Enough Items mod. It's pretty cool. I'm not gonna abuse it. I'm not gonna use it to spawn a bunch of shit in. I just kinda wanted to show you guys what it does. Pretty much. You got your whole items on this side. Right? Yeah, get your items. It's even got every single kind of mob spawner you want. You can have, like, creeper, skelly, spider, giant, zombie, etc., etc. Next page. More items. Woohoo. More items, including all your potions and other potions and shit. And then green kitty bed. It also brings up the items that you have from your mods, like the horse saddle, the shark teeth, the haystack, stuff like that. Army guy gem. Ooh, goo donut. I want to find some goo donuts eventually. Ooh, does it have its values beside it, too? I think it does. Yes. It's got the hex value, or whatever value it is. I think it's hex. And page 4. Pretty regular donut. That's pretty cool. Pee bucket. Ew! Ew! No pee buckets. Anyways, you can turn... I'm just now looking at the mod with you guys, so bear with me. Turn delete mode on. I'm not sure what that does. Turn rain on. Fuck no, I don't want rain. Turn creative mode on. Turn magnet mode on. So creative mode, if you just want to feel like building something and you're in a survival world, you don't have to switch worlds. Set time to dawn. Set time to noon. Set time to dusk. Set time to midnight. And heal the player. Damn straight. We'll set time to dawn because I want it to be daytime right now. But yeah, I still have the timber mod and everything. All the mods are working correctly, I do believe. Oh, one more thing. You can also search up stuff in here. So it's like, if you want to search up a diamond material, just search up diamond or even like D or DI, maybe. It gives you better results. Yeah. Anything that starts with DI, diodes, medicine, or wait. Okay, DI's in there. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Anyways, let's get to the Let's Play part of the series, because that's what it is. It's a Let's Play mod series. We're going to take the bunny with us. Hopefully I don't lose him, but, you know, probably will. And, yeah. Ugh. Ugh. Let's get. Okay. I kind of... Ooh. Never mind. I know what I want to do. I know what I must do. I must do this shit. Give me some jungle wood for a roof. I didn't mean to do that. I'm not gonna use the axe. I know some of you guys said to use like the tree capacitor mod or tree capitor mod or whatever the fuck it's called. I don't feel like it. I'm lazy. I don't want to install another mod that does the same thing. And I actually had to manually install this. Magic Launcher wouldn't work after so many mods. It's just like, no, fuck you. I'm like, what the fuck? So anyway, I had to manually install these mods. Which gets to be a bitch, but if you start modding a lot, you kind of figure out where the developers meant for the files and folders to go, and it gets pretty easier as you go along. But right now, I'm pretty much just making a roof, if you guys haven't caught that part yet. I swear to God, if I destroy this with an axe, I'm going to be so pissed. Isn't that right, Mr. Bunny? Say yes, that's right. Yeah, he shook his head. You guys seen that, right? He shook his head. Yeah, he's seen it. Let's see. Still doing this, okay. I think I'm almost done. I got a shit ton of wood anyway, so it doesn't matter. Friggin' timber mod and jungle trees and all that other fun shit. No axe. Don't use the axe. It wouldn't hurt it much. It'd just get rid of that, and then I'd have to do it again, so... But yeah, I installed two mods since, you know, I deprived you guys of the mod series. So I'm like, we'll just go ahead and do two mods. So there's the More Creeps and Weirdos and obviously the Not Enough Items mod. Hey, Mr. Horsey, how you doing today? I should get a saddle and ride you. a horse saddle. Ooh, I got 32. I didn't mean to do that. But, come here, horsey. Ride the horsey. Oh, God. Oh, God. I need to tame the horse. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. You're in turn. Ooh, you dropped a leather. Thank you. You're not a cow. Ah, oh, well. Who cares? All right, Mr. Bunny. So, I'm thinking the bunny prevents me from having fall damage. I was reading the comments, and somebody said, the bunny prevents from having fall damage. And if that's true, that's kick-ass. I love the bunny. My Pegasaurus! Oh my God, we're gonna ride it around! Who needs creative mode when you got a Pegasaurus? Pegasus, rather. But yeah, this is beast. Look at this. We can just fly up in the air. And since I have a waypoint with Warrior's Minimap, I can fly around like I just don't care. Ooh! World's having issues loading. Pegasus is too fast. Too fast, Pegasus! Too fast! I can't see shit. Oh no! Fucking bunny didn't prevent fall damage for shit!
No!
Screw you guys. I'm getting my shit back. That was bogus. That was bogus, bogus, bogus. Get at least an axe. Had a stone axe, had a stone axe. And a locked chest. That's weird. I guess you can lock chests in one of these mods. I can't remember which mod it was. Unless it was, I don't know. It might not be one of the mods. What else did I have that I really needed? Sword. Shh, I'm not taking an iron sword. Okay, yeah, I am, but anyway, and I want a shovel, just because I'm gonna need, fucking jello cup is in my way. Okay, now I can get more wood. Giggity, it's a lot faster with the timber mod, I like it.
Woo!
Oh yeah, I'm also using a new texture pack too, it's called, fuck, what is it called? I can't remember. I don't even know where my Pegasaurus is. Which is pathetic. But it's one of those texture packs that's really reliable to the default texture pack. It's not Faithful, because I already had Faithful, and this one's a different one. It's like real. It's like a realism type deal. It's not LB Photorealism. It's something different. But yeah, I don't know. Link will be in the description for the texture pack, so don't worry about it. Whoa! Maybe I need to change my settings. Global mod settings, mode creatures. Spawn limits, animals, off-styles, mobs, animals. Yeah, everything's already up. So, insta-spawner. Can I spawn a Pegasus? Fox, goat, horse, jellyfish, mouse, ogre, ogre C, ogre F, ostrich, polar bear, rat, ray, shark. Where did Pegasus go? Ah, fuck it. Screw it. Screw it, I gotta find the Pegasus. There's that noise again. Creeping the fuck out of me. Anyways, I want to find a goo donut. Come here, Mr. Bunny. You're my new friend. Tell you what. We'll have a different colored bunny this time. Traveling with us on our journey. Oh, God. No, not the jungle biome again. I'm going to get so much wood. So much wood! I need to find a double tree that I can get a lot of wood. Aha! Aha! Oh, God. Bunny, I like you and all, but I can't see with you on my head, so you're being left behind. Tragic, I know. Is that the bunny that was... Okay. I could have sworn I heard, like, some other guy, like, running around. I'm like, whoa, what was that? I was like, oh, no, it's a bunny. A ravine? I do enjoy ravines. But not right now. I want to find another Pegasus and ride it around.
All say.
Okay, what's over here? Wait, there's a bunch of shit ton of hostile mobs. Ooh, manteens. There's one manteen, two manteen, a baby manteen. Aw, he looks so cute. Look at that baby manteen. And there's another manteen. Oh, fuck. He's going to get pissed at me now. I better run. Run like the person I am. Fuck, that's a lot of wood. How much wood did I get from that? One, two, I got like 2.5 stacks at least, plus like a little more. Just from that tree. Okay, I officially hate jungle biomes. I like it for the wood, but I don't like it for anything else. It's so annoying to get through, and there's not enough mobs or anything, and it's like, ugh. Fuck it. I'm getting out of this jungle biome. Screw you guys. Snow biome, not much better. I want to go back to... Oh my god, it's a huge jungle biome. Look at this. Look at that map. That jungle biome is... Pretty... dumb. Anywho, desert biome doesn't seem too bad. Oh god, more creeps and weirdos. Here they are. Ew, oh god, these guys kill you. I'm gonna regret this. No, this little guy likes to munch on my balls! No, go away. They're trying to munch on my balls. Oh my god, he's huge. That guy's huge! Look at him! No, go away! Hey, he's the guy who gives you soda cans. What the fuck is that? It's a horse on a stick! It's a horse on a stick! Okay, I have to do this. And this. You guys are gonna kill me for spawning a bunch of shit in. Ooh, 111 goo donuts. How does that work? Not quite sure how that works, but whatever. Alright, guys, you wanna go? You wanna go? See, they're fucking trying to munch on my nuts! Ooh! Goo donuts are just too fun. Oh no. Oh my god, was that like a one-hit KO? What was that? I want to see this. Is this a one-hit KO? Oh, damn, that is one-hit KO. I'm staying the fuck away from these. No thank you. Wait, why is it only 16? Ah! Gimme. Yeah, 111. Like a boss. I feel like I have an Ooh, I do have an unlimited amount. That's pimping. These mods, I swear, they're gonna ruin my playthrough. Okay, I think we should go find some more creeps and weirdos. What do you guys think? I think it's a dandy idea. Oh god. I'm gonna end up throwing one at... Aw, did I kill a bunny? I didn't mean to kill you, bunny. I didn't mean to kill you. Oh, wait. You gotta be somewhere. You're still making noise. What? Oh, I'm gonna die! Oh, I didn't die. Oh, it's a bird. Duh. Well, I was thinking that was a bunny. That was... Silly bunny. Okay, there's absolutely nothing over here. This is pissing me off. Is that chipmunk? What the fuck is that? Oh! Scorpions, I don't like you. Go away. Yeah! Who needs a sword when you got a goo donut? I mean, seriously. Where's the birds at? A little blue bird! Who are you supposed to be? Oh god, you got a gun. Hey buddy, what's up? You like smoking that cigar? Oh god, I pissed him off. I pissed him off. I pissed him off. I pissed him off. I'm gonna die. I pissed him off. Okay, I can't walk through there. Good hell. Oh no! Oh no! What's attacking me? Oh, he's shooting me. Go away. That's right. Mr. Horsey, would you like to be my... would you like to be my steed? Ah, but you're a baby horse. Alas, you cannot fit in my fat body. What about... can I give you apples anyway? I thought you needed a golden apple to tame a Pegasus. I guess I'm wrong. Eat the apple. Choose your pet's name. Mr. Horsey. I now have Mr. Horsey as a pet. I wish to ride upon your back. Is that okay? I really like the search feature too, saddle. I can just be like, bam, horse saddle. Put on the horse. Nope, I can't ride the horse. But the horse apparently can push me. It's not very nice. Ooh, another birdie. Hello, Mr. Birdie. Die. You better fly away. That was mean. Borderline animal abuse. What a mean borderline that was. Ooh, snowballs. Easy way to get snowballs. And a pumpkin.
I must wear this pumpkin upon my head. Yes!
Aww, I forgot. I had to reset my computer. Like, reinstall Windows and everything. Because I tried to install an update, and it didn't like it. And it was like, fuck you. And I'm like, what? What? I'm like, seriously? Come on. So, yeah. My computer messed up on me, and I had to redo everything. It was a pain in the ass. I don't... snow biomes are dumb. Why aren't there many creeps and weirdos and shit? I want there to be, like, a whole world full of them. No creatures. Spawn limits. Old world? Yes. Hostiles? I don't want as many hostiles as I do animals. And water mobs. There's a few hostiles I'd like. They can spawn in the old world. Why the fuck not? Okay.
Sugarcane!
Oh, there goes that. Oh, I can still get it. Sweet. I didn't mean to do that. But I didn't mean to. I totally meant it. Ouch. What's this? There's a mob over here. Oh, it's a cute little bear. You're neutral, aren't you? You're so cute. Can I feed you an apple? Can I feed you an apple? No, but I can eat one. Can I ride you like a horsey? No. Mr. Bear! Screw you, I'm going home. And then I'm probably going to sing a song, and then you guys are going to like it, and then I'm going to end the episode. So yeah, we're going to go back to the house because I'm a lazy fuck and I like to fly. And destroy everything in my path. As long as it's not my house, we'll be okay. Oh, what's that? He's a hostile mob. Oh, get out of here! You get out of here! You get out of here, man. Seriously. Like, if you come in here, I'm gonna be so pissed. But yeah. I'm probably going to do another song. It's not going to be about the bunny, but it's going to be about these mods and how I feel about them. So, yeah. It's going to be cool. You guys are going to like it. Maybe. I don't know. I'm just making this up off the top of my head, so I'm not sure if it's going to be good or bad. So, bear with me. Something like that, I guess. Yeah.
Creeps and weirdos, and we got not too many atoms. Tell me, how is this supposed to help me can get in your inventory and spawn a bunch of items like a golden apple to suffice you, to suffice you. Then we went out and rode our Pegasus. We didn't know what to do. The Pegasus said, screw you, and he dropped me off his back in the air, and it wasn't feeling that fine. I died and I had to respawn my items. I had to respawn my items, and it wasn't that fine. No, it wasn't, it really wasn't. But we found another bunny friend, and we had him on our head for a short period of time. Before I ditched him, I know it wasn't the right for me to do. This little song, hit the subscribe button at the top of this video. This video, hit the subscribe button above. Hit subscribe, I might even do a song just out of random.